Thousands of residents from across the Charleston area have gathered on the Ravenel Bridge, one of Charleston's main thoroughfares, to remember the victims of a gunman identified by authorities as a 21-year-old white man who shot dead 9 black church members. Local organizers said some 3,000 people joined hands along the bridge's footpath to show solidarity and support for the 9 people killed in a church shooting Wednesday, NBC reported. The suspect, Dylan Roof, was arrested on Thursday and has been charged with 9 counts of murder. Federal investigators were examining a racist manifesto on a website that appeared to have been written by Roof.